talking about Fargo, that's 10 episodes. Mm. The Hobbit, such a bigger undertaking.
Yes.
You spent a lot of your life in Middle Earth.
I did, in New Zealand, yeah, lovely New Zealand, yeah.
And start to finish, how much time was it for you?
Start to finish was 2.5 years.
Okay.
But that's with time off for good behavior.
Right, yeah.
They let you go home sometimes.
It might, when you go see these films, there's so much CGI, it must be so different than what you've seen up to that point.
Yes, I mean, on the day, you could be in a green room, you could be in a car park, you could be just, you could be anywhere, and knowing that when it comes to it, in a year or 2 years' time, when the film comes out, they would have created this amazing world around you, and you'll never, well, you never cease to be amazed by what they have done in the interim, you know.
I never cease to be amazed that someone like you
don't
has to be...
Don't copy my phrase.
What?
I said that.
Yeah, no, that's...
I'm the one who ceases to be amazed.
Watch the spin I put on it. Yeah. But someone like you has to be in a parking garage. Notice I didn't steal.
Don't worry, I'm looking out for that.
You have to be like watching a tennis ball on a stick.
Yes, there is a lot of that. I mean, fortunately, the way Peter Jackson works, he knows. Well, not only he knows that that's how actors like to work. He is in the business, as he's been saying a lot actually in the last couple of weeks. He's not really. He's not a salesman for a computer company. He just wants to tell a story. And the best way to tell the story sometimes is digitally and sometimes not. So we have a real mixture of, you know, physical sets, you know, physical people and surroundings and great real mountains and fantastic vistas. And when that can't happen, you know, like when there's a 300-foot dragon, because there aren't many of those, you know, you have to recreate it digitally. So it's not tennis balls all the time.
Right.
I think if it was that all the time, I'd find that hard. Yeah.
Feet-wise, they couldn't CGI your feet. Those you had to wear the feet.
Yeah, that's a physical entity. Yeah, that takes about 8 minutes to pull both of those on.
And is that something you'll miss, or are you pretty happy to be done with those feet?
No, I'm obviously, you know, I'm very, very fond of many things about The Hobbit and very glad about everything with The Hobbit, but no, the feet I won't miss at all.
Yeah.
They're kind of, once you've had them on for about 4 minutes, they are full of sweat. And they're just, you know, and then when they come off, that sweat flies, it's disgusting.
Yeah.
You have to shave your legs.
Do they give out the Richard III blankets for the people who take
they
off?
Should do.
They should.
I had two lovely women taking off my legs every night, and sometimes, yeah, it would go everywhere.